Stapleton, but here's Daniel dangling right in front of him. He flips the backhand through the crease. Marshawn loads up for a hit on Salo, but the puck stays there. Henrik Sedin across to Edler to Henrik. Henrik's intentional slap pass, and now right across the goal line as Edler slips it through. Quick collision on the near side boards. And we're going to get another penalty assessed.
Yeah, it's going to be Marshawn, I believe. With that low hit, and they're going to call him for a penalty.
And Marchand is going to get the rest of the day off, I'm pretty sure.
Well, definitely the rest of the period with 1:13 to go. But if they're going to send him to the locker room, yeah, that's the indication that it's more than 2 minutes. Because he can go to the box, have a goal scored, and come back out.
Two quick goals by Vancouver here in the second period. Lock out as Murray is upending big time by Hamhuis. Wow.
On Douglas Murray. Murray goes down the wall, and Hamhuis flips him right over top. He's not too low, so it's not a penalty. This is a perfect hip check by Dan Hamhuis.
The Blackhawks can regroup, and Jalmerson off a Bruin stick is able to connect with Sharp. Sharp is hip checked down by Boychuk. And the fans are standing to salute him.
Good, hard, old-fashioned Mike Milbury hip check by Boychuk on Patrick Sharp at the beginning of this check.
Riley Nash looking for Vetrano. Vetrano's forward move. Dominic Moore goes for a tumble over Matt Zuccarello as the little Norwegian gets his hip right in the way. Dominic Moore with a little gymnastic move here off the hip check.
He's a pretty elusive guy. He's able to dance around a lot of people, especially when it's at that chip and chase or a self pass. But Zuccarello slows down just enough, and he gets the hip in a real good spot as Moore tries to jump by him.
Tampa Bay with a 3-1 lead at this point. They've added an assist on the Nesterov goal to Valtteri Filppula-Hell, who can really fly. He is sent flying on the hit by Nikita Nesterov. Lost his helmet and appears to be shaken up, favoring his left arm as he goes to the Red Wing bench.
Let's take a look at Darren Helm coming down that right side of the ice with some speed. He has his head down at the last moment there. Nesterov steps up on him, and Helms comes down on his arm. Looks like his arm is outstretched right there. But a good job by Nesterov to get low and take away Helm, and a lot of people don't like those.
Defensemen have had to make some really solid plays.
Big hit by Radko Gudas as he knocks Gravel right into the Philadelphia bench. And that gets things stirred up here inside the Wells Fargo Center.
And Radko Gudas adds to that, as you can see that hip check right there. Gravel up and over Steve Mason.
Got a save.
Makes a save.
Look at that, too.
Didn't even see it.
With that. I mean, Provorov is there to keep it in. Getting into the boards is Reed by Jordan Martinook, and the Coyotes have the puck and move ahead. There's Duclair! Couturier gets him with a hit. And Martinook after Couturier with a couple of cross checks. Couturier skates away. The officials let it all go, but Couturier physical to start.
About that, here's the hip from Sean Couturier on Anthony Duclair, who kind of jumped up himself trying to get past that contact from Couturier. And then
you remember that from his Bruins days. Ah, here's Evander Kane. Oh, Boychuk cleans him out on a precious check. Ah, Johnny Boychuk shook the foundation of this building. That was just old Western Canada boom.
Tried to center, the puck squirted to Horton, to Milan Lucic. Took a big check. Dan Hamhuis went down and put Milan Lucic over Teakettle.
Can't watch him go down. Now is that clipping? We've seen clipping before Ballard in this playoffs. A huge hit, an arm went up. I think it was a retaliation that got it, but Hamhuis going back to the room and he's limping.
And it will be Colorado's Eric Johnson to clear. Duchene, upended by Orlov.
What a hip check. You rarely see them anymore. That might be the best one I've seen the last 10 seasons plus. What a hit.
Display defensively. Duchene full blast. Up and over you go. All of that and more to come with the NHL on CSN. Superman in D.C.
called. Back come the Wings, 3-on-2. And a big check by Kyle McLaren. And that slowed down number 22 for the Detroit Red Wings in a big hurry, Brett Lebda.
You probably don't see a lot of that unless you get in the National Hockey League. He closes so fast, and he comes up and explodes from his edges right up and through, and that can knock the wind out of you.
And Lebda's heading to the Red Wings dressing room after that hit. He is hurting.
Broadcast a little bit better inside position when they're getting shots. Second chance opportunities. Haven't been a ton from Smith. He's been real good.
Boychuk with a classic pelvis rupturing check on Nate Thompson. Ouch. That just compressed everything between his hips. His waist size is about 3 inches smaller now. Hit by Johnny Boychuk.
Oh, great angle, number one. And when you get a little help on the back check from Thornton, now you squeeze off the skating area. Thompson's forced to go down.
Clean faceoff win for Pajol. Up the boards, Bobby Ryan through to center. Pajol, straight up the middle. Splits the defense, can't get the shot. Poked away from him. No penalty call. Back the other way. Here comes Malkin, 1-on-3. Mathot takes him out hard. For the puck is Carlson.
And how about this defensive zone face-off right through the middle and no call made there. Two sticks on both sides. Malkin, who was one of the ones who made it, ends up trying to go the other way. And there's a great old-fashioned hip check there.